That cloaking device is too powerful to fall into the wrong hands, cult or otherwise. It may be better to just destroy it.
Looks like no one's home. Guess I should get up to the top and disable that cloaking device.
Leave this place!
Get here.
You have no chance.
Imperials. Now I have to destroy that thing.
You have no chance. You should have listened. Leave this place!
Stop! You can't move.
Let's see what you're up to.
Who's there?
You can't hide forever.
Assassins and bodyguards. We think Vader ordered the Nogri to wipe out the Yalarans and guard the cloaking device. Now that the device is destroyed, no one can claim it. The remaining Nogri have been picked up and returned home.
We haven't received any new reports about cult activity in the last few days, but I don't think they've decided to go into hiding. They must be close to completing their plan. Stay alert on this one. If there are disciples of Ragnos at Tanaab, they probably are just passing through.
Well, this is where the captain saw the cultists. It doesn't look like...
Jedi are here.
That's not good.
No!
The Jedi are here.
An intruder. Come get me, Jedi. I thought Jedi were powerful.
You can't escape.
Stop the Jedi. Stop the Jedi. Break you.
Jedi are here.
You won't get far.
What are you doing here?
The master.
An intruder.
You will die by my hand.
I can't stop it. What did I ever do to him?
Stop!
Maybe I could trap it between those containers and the door.
You will die.
Planning on releasing that mutated rancor into the city and using the ensuing chaos to steal supplies, credits, and whatever else they could get their hands on. Good work. We've been getting reports of Imperial ships moving through Republic space. They may be mobilizing to assist the disciples of Ragnos. You probably have time for one more mission, but keep yourself available. Something big is going to happen. Soon.